I need your help. I want to start this video by saying thank you. You have been an incredible support over the last couple weeks that we've been dealing with all the problems here on this homestead. I'll be honest, dealing with the problems that we've had here over the last couple weeks with the health of our animals and changes on the homestead, I was nervous about producing those videos and nervous about the reaction we were going to get. But it has been overwhelming support from you all. I'm so thankful we have an audience who really understands what we're doing here at our homestead, cares about us, and is willing to help. And that's why I'm going to ask for your help on something else. I have a really good friend who for the last, 5 years that I've been doing home study has been busy over at his own content creation world, doing pretty much the same thing I've been doing. In the past, I've referred to him as my doppelganger. He has a family, he has a farm he's running, he was raising chickens and pigs just like me, he was producing a podcast, he was producing a YouTube channel just like me, and he even was my neighbor, my buddy John from Farm Marketing Solutions. I'm rocking my FMS shirt today. Do my Farm Marketing Solutions reveal. I can do that way cooler. Hold on, let's do this the right way like a YouTuber should. I'm rocking my FMS shirt. Yeah, I love this shirt. Chickens over the weeks. My buddy John made this shirt. He drew these pictures showing the processes, the chickens over time. But right there, I don't know if you can read that, farmmarketingsolutions.com. That's my buddy John's channel, his website. What will you find at Johnny's channel? You're gonna find videos about chickens, about pigs, brewing your own beer, saving money, how to start a farm with no money. Awesome content John's been making over the years. One of the biggest milestones that you kind of shoot for as a video content creator here on YouTube is to reach 100,000 subscribers. And John has been working hard at this over the years. We've had many days we've been sitting in the office together, coming up with ideas of how to grow our channels, how to grow our audience, ultimately so we could be in contact with this amazing support that I have here on this channel, and then John has over at his channel. We've done things together. He's been on my podcast, I've been on his podcast, we've done interviews, we've been in videos. He has been a great friend through learning through YouTube and podcasting. He actually did a podcast before I did, and he did a YouTube channel before I did. So a lot of the early days, I was able to ask him questions. Then at times, he was asking me questions about, you know, what did I think about this? We've been bouncing off each other. We've been working hard at this for years. And John is, he's like right there today on the ledge. He's about to be 100,000 subs. So Johnny, I want to say congrats, man. Proud of you. It's not easy to build not just this channel, but really a community of people who care about something enough to subscribe, to follow, to comment, to be involved. You've built an awesome thing over there, Johnny. I'm proud of you. Glad I could be a little part of it over the years. I want today to be the day that Johnny makes 100,000 subs. So here's what I want from you, the help I need. Just click right there. It's gonna make you go over to John's channel, subscribe to his channel. Today, I wanna see Farm Marketing Solutions reach 100,000 subscribers. That would make my day, that would make Johnny's day, and it will make your day because you'll be able to see a whole lot of new, awesome videos. If you're not already subscribed to his channel, there's a whole lot of great farming, chickens, pigs, everything, check it out. Congrats, Johnny, proud of you, man. And yeah, just click that, just click it. Dang it. Oh, I guess I timed this poorly. I just got a text from Johnny. He made it. 100,000 subs. I'm literally finishing up this video to upload it today. So he's already at 100,000 subs. Way to go, Johnny. Congrats, man, so proud of you. And everybody, still go check out John's channel because now you can be the 100,001 subscriber and it's still an awesome channel. Johnny, congrats, man, proud of you.